What's up, y'all? It's your boy Casey. Today, I just got here to
my college campus.
I am about to go to my business management class, and then after, I'm going to the gym. Now, usually I go to Lifetime Fitness. I don't know if y'all saw my last video. Check it out. I got a back and buys video out, little gym vlog thing going on. But anyway, today there's a new gym that opened up right next to my friend's house, like less than 5 minutes away. So we're going to check it out. It's called Iron Kingdom, I believe. I think it's called Iron Kingdom. And supposedly it's really nice, little low-key gym, kind of ducked off to the side. So we're going to try it out. Me and a couple of my homeboys are supposed to meet up. If not, if it's just me, I'll go solo dolo. We'll see. And yeah, I got to get to class. So I'm going to class. And I will see you guys after class and let y'all know any further details, basically. Peace out.
So I'm on my way to my class, and it's cold as fuck outside. Oh, fuck, it's cold.
And they hate their job. Because it's a job, not a career.
I just got out of class, and I was so tired because class is so boring, but this freaking COVID just woke me up. I just walked all the way from over there. Can't see it, but.
Okay, I got my gym bag. Okay, y'all, I'm back in the car. It's cold. But anyway, so we are about to be on the way to Iron Kingdom. I got a water bottle. Somewhat of a water bottle. And then I got my shaker. So we're gonna make my pre, aka the pump potion, and then wanna get this gym on, maybe. So let's get it.
Here's my go-to. Big ass scoop of pre-workout. Holy crap. And I just kind of dump this in the shaker.
Ooh. Yeah. This is gonna get us a nice little pump going.
So now we change and we drive.
All right, y'all, we just got out here. That's it right there, Iron Kingdom. So
let's see how we feeling. So
we're walking up and let's see the vibe.
Mr. Stevens.
You like it?
It feels like a Smith machine.
They do got good machines, actually.
I think he's in that corner over there.
Tripod going on.
for you.
We're getting a pretty solid pumping, y'all. The bathroom's in high demand, so let me get back out there. But so far, pretty good workout. So we just finished.
My legs are not there. My legs are not there.
I got packed as fuck, so I didn't get to record a lot. But nonetheless, good workout, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, y'all. So I ended up coming to Lifetime to play some pickleball to get some cardio in. But that gym was a good gym. I got a great session in. So I am going home now.
I know it's about to be cold. Yep.
But good sesh. Let me know what y'all think about the content, because I'm just starting. So if y'all enjoy like gym content like that, I really like that gym Iron Kingdom. And I got a pretty good workout in. I'm thinking about signing up, but I don't know. It's $55 a month, so we'll see. We'll see where I end up. But let me know what y'all think about the content. I got more videos coming soon. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see y'all on the next video. I just got to my car, so I'll see y'all on the flip. And till next time, peace.